is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactor and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I tore them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
By joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Look, the orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Get behind something! Over here! It's gonna run! Keep going, boys!
Personal message cache.
More humans to kill!
Captain, look. The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane. We must disable that crane. The orcs.
Captain,
cannot allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is... my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Robbing the orcs of their advantage.
Humans!
lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization at Starkey's Ultra.
An entire... Horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
place the orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the Machine God.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
Dare. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
Can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at top point for us. Squad leader is making contact.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
The orcs are in the place.
Move it!